And now that you have over 200,000 followers in just under a year at this point, and I believe you started with 2,000 Instagram followers and then got to 18,000 in just a week. That's a huge accomplishment. What kind of advice could you give to other people that want to make it on TikTok and that want to start creating content?
Okay. Well, I would say, first of all, give it a try. If you don't make the leap, you'll never know, right? So I never knew where this was going to lead or where it's leading. At the beginning, I had no idea. But I think if anyone is interested in trying the channel, you know, to be a creator, then do what you love. First of all, create what you like. You know, don't be somebody you're not. So be true to yourself. And if you have something to share that you love, be rest assured that there are probably people out there that love that too. So I would say to just follow your passion, no matter what age you are, right? I have a passion for food and family. So I think that comes across as genuine. So I think you have to be genuinely who you are and then share what you know. And then don't worry about if, oh, I only have, 2,000 followers or whatever. You don't know what the next post is going to do, right? Some of the most ridiculous, some of the posts that I spent the least time on have blown up.